Hello, hello, everyone. This is Paula Abdul, and this is of the week, Nicole, and this is what she looked like after I took and I rolled her up with the steamrollers. And as I said before, you can take and you can use bobby pins to take, and when you take and roll in a finger roller hair, of course, people who do hair know this, you can use bobby pins, and those are the bobby pins to hold them. I just put two bobby pins, one going to the right, one going to the left, and crisscross it, and the bobby pins are there, and you can use those, and you can also interchange that with the clips and stuff too, in order to be able to roll a hairstyle, okay? So that if you don't have those fancy rollers, okay, that a lot of people be using in their videos to be able to roll hair, just know that you can be able to use, you can also use the steamer, okay, like I did with the curling iron, and you can be able to do curls as well without the steamer, okay? So the next video I'm going to be making is what the hair looks like once all of the rolls, the curls been taken down. And after all the curls is taken down, then I'll do another video just briefly on what it looked like once it's styled. And I didn't do a lot of music with this or whatever, but I'm going to be doing a brief video of what Nicole looked like after she styled as well. And so, you know, notice that I have the bobby pins in different areas and whatever. And this is called a pin curl style, because you have to, after you get finished using the steamer, as I used that video already, I just made that video less than a week ago, like how to steam hair and how to roll hair and curl hair with a steamer. This is what I did, and this is what I did with Nicole. I just used the steamer and I rolled her, and after I rolled her, then I rolled her up on my fingers, and I used the bobby pins to hold her, and then I'm going to be styling her as well. So stay tuned for that video. Thank you.